imagine. You are even reading the book.
I'm reading the Holy Scripture. This is the Bible.
The Scripture. Here we are. We are told.
Who are you? A Christian.
Yes,
of course I'm a Christian.
And in fact, I'm going to again.
Of course, you can see all of that.
Hey. Let's see. How many tests, trials, and tribulations have you faced? By the time we finish with you, then we'll know whether you are a Christian or not.
You are a Christian?
Yes.
Christian, my friend. Fight the different of faith, they say.
Whoa, that's it.
By the time you make your life miserable, with major trials and temptations, you will tell us where you truly belong.
Christian, the weapon of your warfare is not carnal, for you wrestle not against flesh, but principalities and power. So take up your sword of the Spirit and fight the good fight of faith.